Oh, Sheetar, why hast thou forsaken your servant? Do I deserve to be held by the hands of a greedy unbeliever?
Wow! Damn, that last match was awful.
As I told you, Mr. Satan, only a priest ordained in the cult of Sheetar has the proper skills to prepare this recipe. If attempted by a...
Horse manure! When I found you in the back room mumbling sacred recipes to yourself, I didn't recall anything about sour goat's milk. If you don't cooperate with the correct ingredients within 10 seconds, I'll see to it that you get a private tour of the city sewer system, beginning with my commode. Capiche?
You are a shrewd man, Mr. Satan. I shall not deceive you further.
Okay, let's have it right this time.
First, you need the desiccated flesh of 3 black felines.
Cat flesh? Are you sure?
Mr. Satan, I am but an old brain, but I am not so old that I cannot remember the recipe which has been a goal of mine for 2 lifetimes.
All right. 3 dry cat bodies. What else?
3 pints of virgin's blood.
3 pints of virgin's blood.
And 3 hard-boiled eggs.
And 3 hard-boiled...
Georgie! Michael! Quit fagging around and get in here! You're dead meat now, Stan. Wait till my nephews get a hold of you.
Hey!
You're a kidnapper, Stan. Mere slaughter's too good for you.